I think that if someone would have tried to say something to me when I was younger, like, hey, we'd rather have you around than running the streets, you know, using drugs. I think that would have absolutely had a impact on my life.
And that's why those conversations are so important.
So important.
To keep those lines open so that in the future, when you are ready,
yeah,
you know that somebody is gonna listen.